Well, the International Conference on Buddhism was held at Nalanda, and His Holiness the Dalai Lama is the foremost scholar and spiritual leader on Nalanda tradition. So it's only logical that His Holiness attends such kind of international gathering where he interacts with all the Buddhist leaders from neighboring countries and around the world. So Chinese government and atheist government, I don't think has any business interfering on religious matters.
Kinds of issues that should be focused on instead of improving the policies inside Tibet implemented by the Chinese government are busy focusing on something else that that utterly seems unimportant at all, because over here we're talking about Tibetan issue, over here we're talking about 6 million Tibetans.